With you
and with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.